Why? And that was me. I would've got blown.
Bro, they should have drafted me. I eat those. Oh my god.
Hey guys, it's been a while, hasn't it? Yeah. So let me explain.
But before we get into that, I'd like to announce our new sponsor, Raid Shadow. Horny nigga laundry basket. Are your clothes wrinkly like the skin on your cancer-ridden mother-in-law? Do me look at you in disgust and pepper spray you while screaming inaccurate racial slurs like sand faggot or beaner? Well, fucking try your patent-pending line of products. Horny nigga laundry detergent. Horny nigga washer and dryer set. And last but not least, horny nigga cologne for that extra nigga smell.
So smelly.
You'll have white hoes jumping on your dick like baby kangaroos in the pouches of their mothers as they flee from the Australian fire. Don't believe us? We'll take our real consumers' words for it. You fucking prick.
Before I got Nigga Incorporated, where my life was meaningless, I was living in the streets, addicted to heroin, and I lost my job. Even though I'm still broke, and my wife still has alimony over the kids, I look fly as hell, so I get attention from people walking by. Oh my god, is that Nigga Incorporated where? Yes, thank you for noticing. Bye now, Nigga Incorporated.
Now you see, that's a horny nigga. But anyway, I love you guys. Thanks for watching this, I guess. I know I've been inaccurate for the past, I don't know, fucking month or something. I don't know. I've been too busy. Anyway, enjoy the video. Yo, someone is breathing hella hard. What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck?
Reinforced buckaroos.
Renzo!
He said he was gonna lay down.
Alright, I'm gonna challenge myself to play the game far away without my contacts or glasses in. Alright.
Lorenzo, come reinforce this, please. Reinforce this, please.
Oh my god, I don't know where I am.
I need to see this. Hold on. I need to see Lopor look like a bot for a second.
Okay, all right.
Which one is he? Which one is he?
He's looking around in circles like an idiot.
Is he Pulse?
Right, I can't. What is this? Oh,
no,
okay.
He's Cav.
It was white and it was a freaking car. All right. Whoa. Mike can't see, but I can hear.
I might can't see.
He said, I might can't see.
I might can't see. I don't understand what's so bad about it.
Oh, I need to turn on my gamma.
Don't like gamma.
Shut the fuck up. Gamma radiation.
You know what's sad? Whoever this is, I couldn't see you unless I saw your freaking name. So I'm probably gonna die.
Put your fucking glasses on.
I couldn't see.
Nice.
Oh my god, what just happened?
Where the hell is?
I still chucked the name.
Bro, I'm a boss! I was trying to run around him. This dumbass said, desk. Look, I got caught on the little desk. See? Bro, I was trying to walk around it and just like chuck it on the railing, and he said, nah, I'm just gonna stand here.
That would have scared the shit out of me too.
I was just trying to throw it on the railing. He looked like a dumbass.
I can't see.
I almost killed myself. I couldn't see! He's well held!
Oh no!
Alright, I'm gonna go Mr. African, and we're gonna rape him. Like
Africans do. That's what we do.
Bro, you're African. What? What did you say to me on there?
Where is the bomb?
Where is the bomb?
What you call me?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Where is the bomb?
Don't you talk to me like that? Get up in my house right now.
I will slap you with chancla. I'm not even Spanish.
Chancla is
I'm not even Spanish.
If you were on my team, I would kill you.
I'm not even Spanish and I'll kill you with the chancla.
Chancleta or something.
Or, yeah, exactly. I can't see, but I still got the floppy.
Oh my god. He got caught.
That's some.
Did he get caught black? No,
what? I said he got collapsed. Now he got collapsed.com.
Alright. So, since Lopor can get his feet wet, I'm gonna get my dick wet real quick.
Wait a minute.
My feet ain't even wet yet, bro.
Where's my lotion?
Real quick, man.
You want something different now?
That's
that's
hey, enough for me. Hey, all I'm saying is, long as you got a dick, long as you got a mouth on yourself, you always have a wet dick.
No.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
No!
Get out!
Hey, all you need is a little bit of flexibility. You know what I'm saying?
No!
Will, I can and will kick you.
That's all you need to know. I got killed by Benzo. That's all you need to know.
Jesus.
Echo, I dare you to try me again. I dare you. Where you at? Try me again.
Yes! Yes!
How?
I shot you as you fell. Hallway.
Where the fuck did you jump out?
This Holy is so hell. Sad. Can we get a pog in the chat?
Pog.
Pepe hits.
Guys, this is so sad. Can we get Pepe here in the chat, please?
Nigga, how are you alive? I shot you right in the dome.
This shit, Will.
GG.
Oh shit, my mom calls me. I'll be right back, guys.
Dude, that should have been a headshot right there.
What the heck?
Oh, he ignored the call.
Delicioso.
So I'm sitting there, barbecue sauce on my titties.
My titties.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I hate offices so much. I'm such an adult, so I'm sitting there. Barbecue.
Alright. You need to get you a girl that'll spread barbecue sauce on her areolas for you.
What the heck?
Yeah, I swear, you have a problem.
I'm wondering that as well.
Damn it! Bro, I know the Habana. I heard the Habana charge and I turned around. I shouldn't stay that angle. I would have killed you.
What the fuck is going on, people?
It's an orgy. I eat people.
Hey, that bitch made my dick itch.
Fucking laser, son.
Who's playing my national anthem? There's goddamn 9 people in here. Let's do this custom game, baby.
I traded 2 cows for my wife.
So when I go back to the corner, I hit the corner. I only grab the bag and I heard it
going.
I'm like, what is this?
I don't fuck about what they're talking about. Oh, that was amazing, bro. That was amazing. I said it to transform my wife. And it died.
You talking about the cows of your wife? That's so fucked up. You said it. It.
Okay. What's blue and not heavy?
Smurf.
Light blue?
Yeah. We stray further and further away from
that. That's a knee slapper.
Why don't you play poker in the jungle?
What?
Too many niggas. I mean cheetahs.
I was not ready for that one. No.
Why did so many black men get killed in Vietnam?
God.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
When the general would yell, get down, they would start dancing.
Oh my fucking god. That's a good ass one right there. That's so good.
That's kinda fucked up. Kinda fucked up.
That's so good. Oh my god.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Are you fucking serious, Trenzo?
What the
crazy? That's so fucking annoying. He does that shit every time he spawns in, dude. That pisses me off.
He does it to me! He does it to me!
It's so fucking obnoxious. Bro, I just dropped my controller and picked it back up and it would not stop shooting.
It was just a misclick.
Every time he spawns in, he drops his controller.
Yeah. Yeah. Just a
fight. I didn't even try to kill you.
I'm tired of that excuse. Fuck that excuse.
Nah, fuck you.
It's just...
Literally every time he spawns in, he shoots. Every time he spawns in.
I did not try to shoot you!
Lewis, why did you kill me?
You better clutch it.
It's just a prank.
It's just a prank, bro.
Team kill for the rest of the game, it is.
It's just a prank, bro.
That's what my name's
been. Time to make some more jokes.
It'd be your own niggas, bro.
Monica, he does it literally every time he spawns in, does it. Bro, I dropped my controller and it would not stop playing. What do you want from me?
Barbados would just be like...
Oh, shit! What the fuck?
Oh, that's a whole chunk of.
Leave.
Get that one! Get
he's,
dark!
He's like there!
Get that in!
Shit, bro!
Oh. Alright. Don't!
What the fuck is that, Christy?
I thought about going on an all-almond diet.
No fucking way!
No, he's not gonna fucking- he's really not gonna-
Okay. No!
Damn.
Bro, he legit almost touched it though. Actually almost touched it.
Almost got yeeted.
You can't even be mad. He almost touched it.
He was actually so close to clutching it too. If Christian didn't hit him as much, he probably would have gone and got headshot by shot.
My god, I was being a dumbass and I couldn't pick out the button to get out of the... Dude, I couldn't get out of the turret.
What happens when you go to the bathroom in France?
There's another one there. Gordon!
Got him.
Oh my god.
I saw his feet throughout the thing.
I get so good.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, you're fucked.
What is this, Bob?
Yeah.
Bro, I hit you. That's
bro, look
bullshit.
At that. I did not shoot you. I did not hit you. Look at that. I didn't.
When
I dead
did
ass.
Get black ice for that
look.
Gun?
I dead ass did not shoot you. Look,
makes sense.
I did.
Makes sense.
Alright, Lewis, tell your joke, bro. Tell your joke, Lewis. What?
What was the joke?
He said, nah, you can suck a dick.
He's lying.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, what?
Bro, Resident
the OBJ! This is something!
What?
This shit is everything, bro. Left. Oh shit.
Dang it!
Ow! Say something next time.
For once, I killed Will.
The word said contested across the screen, bro. And the y'all just stood there, I'm like, alright.
Bro, he just collabed two of you with the pistol and nobody noticed.
I thought y'all was taking care of it.
What was the joke, man?
Oh my god.
I'm not saying the fucking other one, because y'all aren't gonna fucking talk over, but what do you
bro,
call
bro, just say the joke! Stop acting like a little girl! Say the joke!
What do you call a rich Asian?
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, no one cares.
Exactly.
Did you even say it yet?
No.
I can't say it. Say it. Just yell it. Yell it.
The video's gonna get louder, don't you dare yell it.
Man! I go the African, man.
Let's go in the bathroom right now.
What?
Come here.
Alright.
Huh? What?
Drop them drawers.
Them drawers, boy.
Which toilet is the one that's broken? This one. Get in here right now. Get in there right now. Bro.
Dude.